How'd you keep that king from the Baron's men?
How? Do you know?
What about my well traveled to the witches from Bellows?
Beat me, wench, once, sweet.
Rough.
Is curd. Ah, curd. That would hit the spot.
A witcher? Nah, second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad, so Mickle took them to the old mines. Get him out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost, is all. But if worst comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots. Work of Master Clogs. Told him not to wear him into the hills. It'd only ruin him. But he was so proud of him.
Think I know enough. Thanks.
God bless me.
Yeah?
takes strength to do something like this. Monster tracks. Looks fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim. What happened here?
It attacked us. Gods, I don't know what it were. At least four spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mickle, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
Thank you. Something just woke up. Eggs will hatch soon. Gotta destroy them. Ericus, a venomous one. Blood, flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. Specimen. Mother can't be far. Shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Thank you. missing from Mikkel's brother. Proof of what happened.
You can get food from the Baron's men.
How? You know?
You just gotta
sweep my little life.
The youngest.
Greetings.
I have bad news. An Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mikkel, why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down, or there'll be misfortune. Well? Why are you still standing there? Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid you if you brought Mikkel back alive.
Risked my life. Think I deserve something for that.
Here. Now, piss off.
What you done for us, you got a friend in me, always.